We have a lot of technology being introduced, and I think all of the disciplines at Full Sail are connected to technology in some way. It's this yin and yang where you have creativity, but it's not enough to just like want to build something or want to create something. You have to want to keep creating something, and you have to want to make it better. You have to have a creative element to that process, and you have to have a critical element to that process. And that's true of any discipline in what we call the creative class, I think, and which includes not just what people traditionally think of as visual artists, but it also includes engineers and folks who come up with solutions to problems.
I'm just a lifelong maker. This is just my heartbeat. But this is like a crazy amazing time for me because I get to teach in this amazing fab lab we have here. And it's putting the hardware skills with the students' software skills. It's essentially like merging with the emerging technologies. So getting to put these SimViz or Tech VR, all that together, because it's a great time to be involved in all of this. That's being driven by people with passion for this.
And if what we're saying is maker is somebody that makes things, then it's the age of the maker.
Because now with the technology so advanced and you know, we've gone a long way that people are empowered to do projects that required 50 people back then or 10 people. Now you can do it with one person. And that is something that empowers you.
And we're starting to see all of the boundaries pushed and broken apart sometimes and just how quickly everything is changing. I think what makes our curriculum different as a university is that foresight allows us to take risks that other more standard curriculums aren't able to do. And sometimes with technology, it's not about who's been doing it longer, it's been who's been doing it better.
We've got the stuff. We've got the hardware that the students get to put their hands on. Students learn tool sets throughout the different courses that attach themselves to other courses.
And that really fosters creativity, that synergy of the students. So it's not really of the gadgets. It's not about the gadgets. It's really how do we empower the students to synergize with each other and actually create something better because of that.
Like they bring their labs done to lab time. And then during the lab time, they're bugging the instructors about like, I'm working on the side project. It has nothing to do with your class. I already finished the work for your class. I'm working on this other thing. And if you could help me figure out this one thing, I can make this one thing better, right?
And when you have people come through and they look and they see what you're teaching and they go, these are employers out there going, we want what you're making. Like, we want these students. This is an important like set of tools that we want students to know.